Yeah, and I'm in the thick of things. It's right here, right in the middle of the pond while these games are going on. I'm surrounded by different teams from all over the country. Yeah, people from Florida, Indiana, even Canada, people down here playing. There are 8 different skating rinks. Each one is packed with people who are playing hockey, men and women, who just love this game.
It's cold. It is cold.
It may be cold, but it's exactly what Chris Brown and others in the Black Ice Pond Hockey Tournament wished for.
The gods have aligned, and we've got some great weather for some pond hockey.
This is the third time this tournament has taken place here at White Park in Concord. The event started Friday morning and goes until Sunday night. The more than 80 teams and 600 players compete for the bragging rights and, of course, to play hockey.
It's all about the experience. We talk about it. It's nice to play hockey, but it's the camaraderie. It's the social atmosphere.
The atmosphere is a chilly one. Temps are in the single digits, but it's not deterring the hockey players.
Yeah, it's pond hockey. It's a blast.
Or their fans.
I love this event. I think it's great.
North of Concord in Meredith, crews are clearing the snow to make 21 ice skating rinks. The New England Pond Hockey Classic is next weekend on Lake Winnipesaukee. It's one of the largest in the country with more than 200 teams and 1,400 players. Organizer Scott Crowder says people love hockey and there's no better way to play it than outside on a pond.
That'll be fun. There'll be a lot of people, a lot of hockey, a lot of pucks flying around, and a lot of people with smiles on their faces.
Now, the New England Pond Hockey Classic is next weekend in Meredith. Meantime, back here in Concord, the Black Ice Pond Hockey Tournament goes until Sunday. They will end the first day of games by igniting a fireworks show. Certainly will light up the sky here in Concord and hopefully maybe even keep a couple people warm, because I got to tell you, it is cold out here. We're live here in Concord today. Nick Spinetta, WMUR News 9.